I have a static AT launcher. About 150, 950 away, elevation 316, 140 from CO position. Oh,
this is Tiger of Alpha 2, I'm new actual.
Tiger, can you take down that AA gun?
Can you tell me AA gun? I'm just getting situated here. AA gun where?
It's in the valley, south of you. No, west of you. No, south of you. Sorry.
In valley south of me. Can someone put a marker on it?
Just southwest of you.
Bad.
Yeah, it's currently opening fire on me.
Gonna give it one more. Alpha 1, we have a AA vehicle west. If you got a rocket, they can take it out. Alpha 1.
Alright.
Alpha 1, you guys up?
Yep, we are up. More than we get.
Southeast contact down. This is why we flank, gentlemen.
Alpha, are you guys aware that there is a static inside the bunker? Mark that on the map.
Negative, we're not. But thanks for letting us know.
Yeah, there is an MG. We are currently dealing with a tank to the west of that bunker. So, let's hope we all survive.
Oh my god. you think he has any idea he's the only one left?
No, he knows.
It should be Tom the Glory Charge or Global.
Do you not know it's more accurate from the hit?
Has he got one more?
Yes.
Serpentine.
I think
you guys see the head flopping on the guys next to?
Yeah.
Weird.
Oh. Helicopter's coming back.
Come on, you can make it to the buildings.
Go!
Good show. The bunny's watching the lead out.
I killed a little bird with a machine gun.
Yes.
Alright guys, we've all been ready.
GET THE F*** OUT OF HERE!
Catch the slow rise here, guys. Okay, that's skyline. Go prone.
It's pretty open.
Okay, move to the most immediate cavern.
Oh, contact front.
Have you got something to move to?
Contact north.
Can we go? Searching this hit.
Bearing 330. There's just skyline.
We got contact north.
Contact north. 350.
Nice. Entire squad.
Three, presumably a whole section.
Okay, we've got yeah, we got some in the compound. So, Rod, try and push your guys north as fast as you can. Place of fire.
Copy that.
Rod, you're down aggressive and assaulting.
Blue team, if you need to get elevated, move left. Red team, come forward.
We have 4 minutes to get this sorted. If you've got GL running, right, Ferran, you good to keep moving even? Towards 3 a.m. beyond. Okay, third keep on the fire for about another minute and then push towards the lighthouse if you can.
Drop
it. Towards the lighthouse,
section 2. Fire, please. Okay, place us back if you have counting.
Pull back.
Hey, there's a guy on the lighthouse.
I've not been shot at yet.
Can someone give me a wrench? Guy on top of the lighthouse.
Pull back.
You have to push yourself east to the coast and then push directly north up towards the lighthouse.
Okay, section 2 moving.
Right, section 2, we're moving to the CT. Tell me, guys. Right, let's get blue on my left, red on my right, please. Red on my right.
Gerard, when you hit the coast,
we're orange towards the lighthouse.
Push towards the lighthouse along the coastline.
Fire.
Okay, let's move it up, guys.
First section has reached the coast's elements. We are pushing forward and sweeping down the coast.
Blue team, get up on those rocks.
Red, don't crest yet.
Get ourselves together.
Farage,
don't go past me.
Recommend copious amounts of grenades.
No visual on the enemy.
One section is pretty heavily committed. We have wounded in both sections. Both teams.
Son of a...
Okay.
Hey guys, we're missing your driver. Who doesn't have driver? The other team? Are you guys okay? Naba, are you driving?
I'm gunning.
Okay, Spark, are you driving?
Nope.
No, Noose is driving. Who is supposed to be in the driver's spot?
Okay, so you guys are driving.
Maybe it should be in Ferrard's car, which is kind of odd. Alright, Eagle, we're coming to you, but we dismounted a little bit further ahead.
Yeah, sure. Just,
Hello.
So we're quite under strength now, aren't we?
Yeah.
Okay, guys, we're gonna stuff two trucks. Let's take one of the 50s and one of the grenade launcher trucks, and everyone else is on foot, and we're gonna roll out to the northwest point marked on the map. Bravo plus HQ.
Eagle, maybe we shouldn't be down here because we're going to get run over.
Okay, so which section do you want in the vehicles?
How many section two only has four guys, so we can jump in two trucks if you
want. Okay.
Ah, illegal. Again.
So there, are you back?
Some kind of zombie?
I guess you don't need me to grab a vehicle and get back to you.
No, we're good. Just walk. Oh, behind here.
Alright, get some.
If you got any targets?
Who's on the gun here?
No, I don't see any other movement. The smoke is obscuring the checkpoint from this part. I saw your mouth.
That'd be me, Ajax.
I saw his mouth.
Sorry.
Awesome. Hey, Spark, you know, if you go out of the view, you just look at that display in front of you and pan around, you'll actually
see them. Barry, jump in, Mike. I am north. On the road.
We have thermal.
By the way, technical question. Is this the hat? Other mods working for everybody?
No, go back!
Yeah, mine is okay.
Push forward just to be sure to, please.
Oh, that's weird.
We've got one con...
Okay, I'm in. I'm gonna take him here and we'll have to catch up with him. Yeah, we might want to move on in case he's dropping mortars on this again.
I really hope not. I think be okay.
You're very optimistic while we are standing underneath the target.
Sure.
It just broke up from the bearing 340 roughly.
Yeah,
we got my command is hitting just to our southwest with mortars, so it'll be a lot. Danger close.
Yeah, I see something burning right over the trees here. Might have been a vehicle. Hoping it was like an IS or something.
Helping us.
Hold here, hold here.
Spud the keyhole.
Damn, can you go 1 meter forward there, please, Noose? Just...
Hey guys, hold up here, get those guns in good position.
I see another checkpoint down the road.
The bear, he's coming up just now.
Yeah, can I...
Okay, pull back.
Noose, get it out of here.
Noose isn't your driver.
Is it Noose or Mabo that's driving?
It's a squad lead.
Oh, I'm screwed.
Yep.
Squad lead is taking a hill.
Pull up just a bit. Are we hurt? Did we hit a rock or something? Back up just a bit if you can. Maybe took a round now.
House just up here.
Okay. Yeah, watch for fire.
Still more infantry in the wild west.
Get into hard cover here. We are taking a round.
Yeah, oh crap. Lots of enemies west on that town.
Ifrit, southwest. He's moving north, you guys.
Southwest.
Dude, AC? The barrel. Can you get a...
Yeah. Around here? I'm looking for it.
Oh, shit.
That was class.
Sorry, command scared me.
It's there, in the valley. Bearing 238, 300 meters. Looking right out.
I don't like the look of that part, that scares me.
Yeah, it's driving southeast.
That's
down
a HMG
valley.
As well.
Stop down there, let me put a...
Yeah, how far is it?
222.
Enemies in the base to the west.
Oh shit, I've done the close to charge. Oh, no minute.
We are taking accurate fire here, guys.
Yep. Can
get in the house.
Yeah, get in the head.
Okay, Bravo 101. We're gonna keep heading out towards that pop-off.
Let's keep going, northeast.
Are you actually gonna... Oh, motherfucker.
We're all gonna die.
Gotta pedal.
But we got medic on Bravo 2
position.
Yeah,
enemy.
I think we need some cover.
Yep. Spark, can you get up to us? Or are you injured?
Yeah, I'm grand.
Okay,
See it.
As soon as you hit the head, the team moves after them.
I'm in the house, clearing.
Okay, blue, go.
Clear.
Hey, Bravo, I'm gonna mark that house there that's just west of you. See if you can take that and we'll get a bit of insert.
I don't see him right. Bravo 2 is in the building.
You guys see into the compound now? What does it look like?
Hey, Sparks, I got an extra fact. Just hold for a second.
There's a vehicle in the compound.
That couldn't really work, but thanks.
Yeah, that's the Maria.
Yeah, we got an IFB inside the compound.
The barrel? More. Did you just shoot it in the face?
It's down.
Good shot. Yeah, that exploded.
Bravo team.
We are in
the field to the
reloading.
I think we should move.
Right.
We'll
can you guys see where we're taking fire from?
I can't see a thing. It feels like it's the somehow.
Yeah, I know. It's
to our west.
I take back west.
I just go back to west.
Can you guys just put down some fire west? Red team on me. Okay. Are you ready to move? Go.
Danger close.
Okay, follow. Watch them.
Out of here.
Bravo 1 house.
Right down.
We're
pulling out some riflemen up here. I think there's a shot shooter.
Okay.
Get out of there. Dude, they are all exposed. There is someone due northwest of us shooting at us.
Contact on the hill due north.
Alright guys, around. Let's get across this road west.
Moving in the house. House on floor clear. Clear.
Prepare there, FAKs at your feet. Oh shit.
I just got hit.
Hang on, these.
Like it came from the north.
Yeah, I'm down south gate.
I got gotcha.
Southwest. In the field.
Taking tracers.
Southwest. Thank you.
Hang on a sec, Eagle. I'll be with you in 2 seconds.
Lots of fire coming towards me down here.
Alright, move it.
I'm gonna move across.
Yeah, go east for you. Or you could go that way.
Hey, Blue, you don't need to be that far from me, right?
There was a dead fire team here. I thought we might have one more guy.
Okay.
But they're all accounted for.
Well, now that we're in a camp,
yeah, sorry.
Eagle, you're getting a bit ahead of us there.
Yeah, I think we're clear here.
Dude, if you get shot in the head, one of us has to take over.
Yeah, Bravo 1, just...
True.
Got it. Oh, no.
Well, Mabo just became the bravest member of the squad.
Okay, form a meme.
Bravo 1, do you guys still have a truck up there?
Let me look. Anybody see a truck around? I'm sorry, I don't have to push it up there.
Yeah, there's an Ifrit there at the...
Yeah, there's an Ifrit.
Yeah, grab that truck and hop up.
Go ahead. Okay, grab that and head down.
Oh, God. Okay, you guys okay?
Oh, God. I'm okay.
Is Moose okay? Spark?
I'm up. Do not go in that church. Oh, that was me. I'm down and injured. There's one man in the church. My grenade did not get him. Grenade inside the church on the far. Good man.
And where am I going again?
Go to the main town.
Hit to the main town. City. Squad lead, I'm on Lamar.
Inside the church, on the right hand side there, where that grenade went off.
BSL.
That's got that, got that.
Okay. Oh, everyone's down, okay.
Yes, but I have loads of FAKs on me if you need them, and there's more in the trucks.
I do have.
How much can you destroy the, do you have a Muslim? I'm gonna dismount, Ajax.
I think all we'd have to do is set off one of these trucks in the middle kind of thing, and it would blow everything around it.
The hell? There he is. Can someone help get Mabo up? Because I can't seem to...
He looks dead to me.
And why is he moving?
Oh, okay, he's completely dead.
Corpse shouldn't... What the hell was that? Okay, who else is up in Alpha 2?
Alpha 2 is something, yeah.
Bravo 2 even.
What success? I wanted to blow something up as well.
Oh, that knife.
Recognize it?
Okay, so first things first, I'm gonna do two crazy things. Who's my alpha medic?
That'd be me.
Sparks. I would like you to join up with Alpha 1. and be their medic. So I want you to try and stay just behind up one. At the very start, just run over and join their group, and you're going to be their first medic.
Cool.
At the same time, my medic is that Carson. Can you do the same for Alpha 2?
All right.
And you will stay with them then. Then Alpha 2 plus MMG, you guys are going to go east, west, towards AT plus MMG. Alpha 1 plus MAT, you guys are going to move northwest towards Alpha 1 plus MAT. They're going to be the assembly points. Try and go quickly, but stay safe, same time. We're gonna move through the city. Hopefully we can get Alpha 2 plus MMG into a base of fire players on the left-hand side of the road, where they are going to support Alpha 1 plus Matt and MAT as they try to either skirt around the side of the hill towards the Ambush Convoy, or capture the hilltop at 82. And rain down fire on the Ambush Convoy, at which point, hopefully, we're going to try and save one unit, capture the convoy, and then escort the truck back to Jeffrey's garage. I will stay probably JTAC. So we're going to try and get a position where we can overwatch either from the fuel station or the base fire position somewhere back from the fighting.
Son of a, hold still. Alright, Tommy, you have your medic, let's go.
So just follow these little barriers up to the hill.
Tommy, if you don't clear that house to the north, we won't live through that.
Vehicle down the road, 350 from here.
Yeah, open up on
it. What was that, sir?
We really need to take that house in front of us to do that.
Which house?
Alpha 1. Think the
one you're in.
Is clear. Then try to capture that hill and pour fire onto the convoy.
Oh, I thought this was clear already.
Move around the south side of the hill. Try to use the bridge to cover.
Don't just...
Shot a rocket to the hog pen, we missed twice, so...
Because are you still alive?
I am still up, I'm just wounded.
Coming to you now.
We've lost so many things.
What did you say?
Roger that. You still have a gun?
Roger that.
Then shoot at whatever you can see.
Cannot see any.
Okay, can you, Alpha 1.
Stand by. Go ahead.
The top of the hill looks relatively clear of enemies currently. Can you try and get to the rocks on the LAV 2?
LAV 2, stand by, we'll try.
Try to get some cover for MAT.
Please hold until we have a sentry.
I just tried that, it does not work. It's a lot of fire on that hill.
Abby, keep an eye north up that hill. Just fire anything that can catch up there.
Suicide King Grumpy,
you're on me.
Sure.
I'm sitting here looking at a window at the IFE.
Those on me, move up the hill. Must take some rocks.
I'm gonna pop some smoke for you guys.
Bombing off Suicide King Grumpy, if you just wanna start moving up the hill with me.
Can
keep us west.
Here comes the phone.
Go helicopter. Alpha 1, can you give me a sit rep or something up there? Did that helicopter destroy anything?
Stand by, I'm trying to find it.
Yeah, the armed vehicle to the northwest appears to be down. We have the infantry contacts around us, though.
Northwest contact.
Spark just went down.
Or Sparks picker. Is up.
Picker, picker sorry.
Are we, do we have any armor left on the road?
Pickers, is he, is he dead or is he just
okay,
injured?
Okay, in that case, Alpha 1, you fall back.
No, he's dead.
Try to use the shapeshift heel to move around towards the bridge. Alpha 2, I want you two guys to move towards those trees in front of you. While I'm in cover.
Yeah, he's very dead.
AB 79.
We are a big, huge grenade target here, guys. We should really pull back.
What are we doing on the lead? Is Fed alive?
You guys are gonna be between the left side of the road.
Yeah, Fed and I are still alive.
Abby, you have the section, okay? Copy that, alright. Go firm, section.
This is, Fur, I'm taking over. Taking over what's left of one section.
Fur, you should have five, including me.
Copy that, Spark, thank you. Alright, all of you with me, folks. All of you, I just need to do a bit of organizing here.
Grumpy could use medic too.
Do we have a medic yet?
Yes, you do, me.
Help them.
Doing it now!
I think everyone will do this.
Much thank.
Keep
I don't have a command. Is Pickers up?
No, Pickers is dead.
Okay, but I don't. Oh, yeah. Alright, here's how I did. Listen to me very, very carefully.
And try to get behind those barriers.
And Abby, get back here for a second, please. Okay, Abby and Suicide King, you're going to be Team Blue. Formanov or Grumpy, you're going to be Team Red. You got that? And Spark, I want you to put Team Blue and Team Red with me. So, Formanov, Grumpy with me. Abby, Suicide Kim, Spark, two days together. Team Blue, I want you to set up on this wall here and cover up for the north. Red, move with me, okay?
Roger.
Alright, Red, guns up. We're gonna go into this gully.
Alpha 2, just actually stay where you are. I'm just trying to keep security and I'll come in a bit. Try to keep suppressing the enemy.
Contact with.
Blue team engagement.
Is still
your complex point? Blue team, fall back
again.
Blue team, blue team, we start contact.
Northwest, northwest.
Northwest.
Good.
Alright, red team, we're gonna start moving up this gully. Blue team, stay there and cover.
One.
Go ahead.
We're in a gully that's perpendicular to the ambush point. We're moving up it towards the ambush convoy marker. Is that okay?
Yeah, I see. Yeah, you guys are trying to.
Did nobody think to clear this house?
Is there anyone in the house?
It was clear.
Yes.
Spark, is it clear?
Which house?
Once you guys
get clear. That's where we left Pickers.
Everybody else, instantly collapse back on the A1 plus map marker.
Okay, house is clear.
Once you're in the truck, the rest of us are gonna fall back east after you.
Copy that, so you're asking us to get the truck?
Yes.
Alright, we're moving up.
Blue team, you still have eyes on us?
We are
negative.
On the left side of the road,
and blue team is too strong now.
Can't really see much of the buildings that you're approaching.
Shit, who did you lose?
Warm enough.
Right, just
what?
We're sorry, not warm enough.
We're up at the. Okay, the red. Warm enough for that. This is the red team with me.
Yeah, it's me and Abby is on the left of blue team. Abby is up.
What happened to Suicide King?
He walked in front of a door of a house that nobody has cleared.
Oh shit. Right. Alpha, where is the where?
Can you move up to link with the Alpha 1?
Something's off his right on your leg.
Yeah.
Alright, do you want us to move to you, Fur?
Yes, Fox, you might as well come to us if you can't see us.
Copy that, coming to you now. Abby, let's go.
Foreman, I'm going forward and clear it.
Roger.
Contact styling to our north.
That one behind the building.
310.
Okay, Abby, clear that down. Foreman, still up?
He's down.
He banged down.
Is he behind the building?
I think he was in it, but I can go get him if you'll...
Yeah, he got from the west. Somewhere from the west.
Abby, are you clearing that building?
Behind the building looks clear.
I can... Building is clear.
Grumpy's moving on the shack.
Grumpy, move up.
Getting warm enough to back
check
up.
Appears clear.
Thanks. Alright, get a patch.
Lee, this is A1. Lee, this is A1.
Guys, come back. Go south. Come towards me into the hard cover of this building. Carefully. Who's got a rocket?
I do.
Get up here,
Lee, this is A1.
What do you
need?
Foreman,
there's a vehicle to my west. IV. Hit it in the
eye. Perfect shot from this window interior.
Shit, okay. Two, you guys up
there. Good hit.
Get destroyed.
I think two has maybe three people at most. I think some of them are wounded.
Yeah, two
right,
is going to one, and I'm injured.
Okay, do you have anyone? Sorry, say again, two?
I'm the last one on two, and I'm currently injured.
Alright, Glenn. Standby. MMT, are you guys up? MMG, are you up?
MMG is fine.
MMG, do you have any targets?
We're surrounded. So, yes?
You're surrounded.
Completely and utterly.
Okay, standby.
They're within 50 meters of a cell.
Alright, just hold your current.
We are.
Sparks, are you a medic? You're the only medic we got left, right?
Looks like, yeah. Copy that.
Sparks and Formanov, can you head... Just see if you can just head down to A2 and get Glenn up.
I was afraid you'd say so. We will try.
Get Glenn up right now.
Say again, Carson.
CO medic's trying to get him up right
okay,
now.
Okay,
I'm under
copy
heavy fire.
That.
Fuck, where are you?
We need to get this vehicle out.
Oh, okay.
I have contact up the hill, bearing 300.
Yeah, I see.
Warm enough, we're exposed here.
I'm with you, and we are supposed to move ourselves, but...
No, that's been cancelled.
Alright, one section, that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna put some smoke down.
God damn you, Warm.
Four minutes. Do you have any rockets left? Do you have any rockets left?
I think that's 2, 2, 6, 1.
You have one rocket left. Okay, spark. You're gonna be... Shit, screw it.
Abby, come out of the thing.
Okay, yeah. Abby, we're gonna put some smoke screen down, and you're gonna take that truck out of here.
That truck ahead of us, okay.
Too much.
Break. Break.
Farrow, Bromanoff and myself are currently pinned down by an MMG somewhere out to our west. Yeah, I wouldn't step out of the... Yeah, I wouldn't step out of the lee of the building if I was
doing anything and pick up this big smoke.
Accidental frag.
Abby.
Yes.
See if you can head to the other side of that tin shed and then crawl up. See that low stone wall.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Go round inside of the shed and then crawl up that on the other side of the wall.
MG's down to one.
Copy that, Andrew.
Carson, how you doing?
Yep. I guess this is AD. A2's two people were pulled up behind them.
Copy that. Carson, do you think you guys can bug out back towards the town?
Probably.
Alright, well...
Yeah, shooting it out.
Alright, one second, let's keep up the fire to cover Abby.
Take.
How you doing, Abby?
I got hit.
What were you hit by?
Can't move anymore.
Alright.
I think
somewhere
there's someone north, east.
Northeast.
Yeah, you see where I planted some smoke around where that shack is?
Yep.
We're getting
new
sporadic fire from that.
Okay.
Yep.
Alright, it's kind of glory time, I think.
Tell your mom I love her.
Alright, screw this. I'm dropping this west.
Fuck you, Arma.
Am I going for it?
Spark, it's forming up. You guys alright?
Still up.
30 seconds left.
You're taking heavy fire from the south. But you're clear from the north, as far as I can tell.
I'm still alive. The
coming
building
to you.
Just over the road from me is hot. That's the problem. The building just west of Gorgon is hot. Sparks, please get some fire down on it.
I can do, I just need to rest for a second.
Cool. Grump's still there.
Yeah, Grumpy's up.
Grumpy, see if you can get some fire on that building.
Well, that sucks. I'm out of smoke grenades, that's brilliant.
That's a looking good on company.
Yeah. Say again.
Have you gotten fire down on that building just over the road from the truck?
Yeah.
Spot.
It's not just the building, there are guys by the side of the road. I think I have one down. Putting fire in that building now.
Yeah, yeah, pick one. Rampy Eyelash, I'll serve as a supporter. 300, 440 meters left of the church infantryman.
Oh, a helo, how lovely.
Don't worry about the helo, folks. Just worry about getting the truck. Spark, put the last viewpoint. You're on here.
Sorry, first, say that one again.
You have the best vantage point, we'll have to command line from here. I can't, I'm ineffective now.
Alright, well, if everyone can lay fire on the building, I can probably run to the truck and try to scramble for it. Does anyone have smoke grenades left by any chance?
I have one.
Now would be a good time.
Better go, we got guys coming down from the northwest.
Smoking.
I have the truck and I am rolling.
Oh, geez, I'm on the red body here. Wait a second.
Everybody run away!
Up her. Can you stand the heat? You can face defeat.
Your life's so unreal, so unreal. Do you wanna be a hero, hero? Do you wanna be a hero, hero? Do you wanna be a hero, hero? To everybody who's listening, I just want to point out, the Irish guy parked it better. Now, the big question is, who's still alive?
Grumpy's up.
Are you moving?
Are you alive?
I think Fur's dead.
Okay, everyone fall back to the garage.
Falling back.
So, do we have the truck?
We have the truck, it's in the garage. Fall back. Just checking, who's currently squad command? Oh, never mind.
Good show.
GG's Sparks, GG.
Alright, thank you. That was a fantastic mission, even though it kind of went to shit, because everyone died.
Almost.
I live. Almost everyone died. Five survivors made it to the end.
Did you die, Carson?
I'm going to finish up this little AAR post, and I welcome you all to please write in and tell us what you think, and overall, thank you for coming to today's session. There will be another session on Tuesday, and then there are more pickup sessions whenever people desire them.
Thanks for hosting, Carson.
Yeah.
Yep, thanks.
Thanks for providing the fun games, Folk ARPS dudes.
Good games, so we'll see you all Tuesday.
Enjoy your evening.
Thank you, folks.
Good night. Bye-bye, good night.
Good night.